Ladies and gentlemen, like my friend will say, no matter how you look, there is a scripture for you. Hallelujah. If you get big mouth, you read the book of Matthew or Philip. If you get big eye, you read Isaiah. But for Shegua reason, Isaac. Hallelujah. If you like trekking, try Genesis. If you like to the drink of Gogoro, try the book of Ruth. If you like Sandine, read the book of Titus. If you get mental problem, the book of Colossians. And your life will never remain the same. Hallelujah. Don't be safe, I will not plan to peace. Oh. Now between heaven and hell, now people will get power pass out, collect the ability to peace from foul. When he come at here, he share grace. Oh, you both know they like waste money. Now maybe they don't put horn for aeroplane. If you put horn for aeroplane, pilot go blow horn. If angel discharge and God give chance, instead of your plane to land for Lagos, no ready go so 2 years they don't go see him. That devil is a liar. Hallelujah. Nobody say somebody get big ear. You take a dude DSTV worker, or you go put SIM card for ear. You not go hear nothing. There's difference between six and half a dozen. The difference between acid and water is in the debating, because they be like twins of different papa. They be like Peter and Paul of the P-square of the behavior of the department. But if you want to get a ministry that will change your life forever, pour the two for your face. At that time, you go, no, say there's difference between I was there and I shall be there. You go, fair, pass, who bleach. Hallelujah. And your ministry will change. I know that all the pastors will make heaven, because it's not easy to lead. If they don't make you whole fellowship leader before, you go clap for pastor. Even Jesus, not only 12 members he get, 400 days side. Don't be joko. I say joby, but all the pastors will make heaven. But they will not see God until they kick bucket. Some of them will kick jerrycan, some of them will kick GP tank. But kicking is kicking. Hallelujah. But there is one pastor that will not see death. His name is Pastor E.A. Adeboye. He not go die, go vanish. You know why? The Bible says Enoch walked with God and he did not see death. Hallelujah. And so the ministry bill, if now today now they born people like Moses where they put her for top of water, church for say Moses get married spirit. But we thank God. Moses the wakai oh, now God call her Moses, Moses. Now Moses provoke. Who be that? Now God tell her, say, ha, I am the Lord thy God. Ha, ha, God, no, provoke me. You know, she said the weather hot. Now say, I'm sending you to Egypt. For what? He said, I want you to go and tell Pharaoh. Which part? I want to talk. You know, see Aaron. God, don't forget, say Moses na stammerer. But now be the doer and the doer. The Agbadaguru, Ovyolivye, Omeme, Omeme. In Jehovah Rapha, Jehovah Every. Jehovah Ephesi, Jehovah Swagalicious. No play. Every day, and I saw God just one time. My name Nagodons, just in case you say I don't forget myself. Me, myself, and I individually, personally, and collectively would like to welcome everybody to this Godons Comedy Clinic World 1. One thing is sure, one thing is guaranteed. This comedy CD is capable of ministry to you anywhere you for want the need. For instance, if you get upper eye, the upper eye must focus. If you get Kobo leg or K leg, there's nothing too hard for the Lord to do. With God, all things are possible, but with money, all things are answerable. Faith move heaven, but money move earth. Christianity is free, but you need to buy Bible. If not, quarrel you cannot solve forever. And so the ministry be. We have been receiving testimonies from everywhere for this CD departmental. In fact, a lady wrote to me and said, this audio CD is capable of catapulting anybody to a realm where angels are gathered and play mamako, and some other department that can conglomerate in a hydraulic press that can lead to an upper down a quiver of a political brouhaha. Hallelujah. I read in my Bible that man was made in the image of God, brotherly. You get some face where you go see, you'll be tempted to ask, whose image is this one? No be joko, Taribo resemble God? Yeah? What about chemistry? What about Wedemsi? Omo Babaoko? Oshomole? What about Tinubu? Even God drops himself. I forgot one other person name, but I want to see my children. I know 1 year say they call carrier for newspaper. Popular comedian Godons was seriously beaten by an ex-president who came from Ogun State. That devil is a liar. Hallelujah. I don't call somebody name. Now where person they work in the shop, let me they call a workshop. Hallelujah. I don't they tell Oyibo people made another post for us before they invented the aeroplane. Africans would not fly. What's the difference between aircraft and witchcraft? All of them no be craft. They know they fly. Now where you land no matter. Some they land for barbed wire, some they land for zinc, land for people house, but we are all landing. It took Bini people 300 years to get one small airport. You know why? Everybody in a pilot bedroom is tarmac. What are you talking about? BC na joke and do. Nanoko Welenio. Now so guys say they also must pay children school fees, so make a lot of one of the costs worried that time, we don't talk. We are returning the ministry now. If you wake up in the morning, thank Baba God, because the devil doesn't try to collect life from us. Right from the day Genesis day. He bring malaria. Malaria kill people. He bring typhoid, typhoid worry. He bring cancer. Cancer kill people. The mistake where devil make is to bring bird flu. Ladies and gentlemen, not be today bird flu dead this country. It have dead. It does as well with small. You go see fowl, they dance Fuji. My mama goes, I better kill this thing. We go kill the fowl, eat both the bird and the flu. And we are seeing here strong kicking, hell and hearty. That devil is a liar. The greatest surprise I had this year was that the Church of Martin of Fire catch fire. I said, why not? Everything that they do, fire, 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 fire. And you will have what to say. That house catch fire. Those people, they have exhausted the blood of Jesus. We are using the blood of God now, our water of the Spirit. Everything whether they do, blood, they go peace, blood, eat blood, sleep blood. That God provoke. This blood, the level where they so now finish it though. Where could I use blood of God now? So we are using blood of God. I go to church one day, one woman, they tell the Pekin, I give you the blood. I give you the blood. Drink the blood. I tell her, madam, this Pekin no be vampire. Leave him alone. Leave him alone. And I said, you're being men of God. The ministry is moving. And they drive on the fire land, I see one heavy jeep with a brand. They write, police serve na human being. I say, oh, the ministry is moving in the direction of where it should go. Hallelujah. I was with His Excellency Dr. Goodluck Akpojiyomi Jonathan recently. And I told His Excellency, I said, Oga, I was in Abuja when they swear for you. When you were being sworn in. No, say politics is the only job you do. They swear for you first before you enter. Then they call us swearing in, but they are actually swearing for you. And I tell her, I said, Oga, I saw you when you were making an announcement and you said you were shocked to receive the news that the president was dead. Now tell us, Oga, now me are you there now? Tell me the truth. You shock? You want to tell me, say, you know, pray, say, God, let your will be done? Hallelujah. Now joke, just in case. A joke. Uh-huh. Before they come tell me to, that's the way they don't get to. Oga, you know, say you get SSS. All those SSS with their face be like rainy season. I beg go. I beg now, do. You know, say if army slap you, go. No, say police are your friend, though. I want to work out freely to avoid stories that touch. Hallelujah. So that's what the ministry just be. Make I ask you this question. Why be say if we go crusade and not go catch pastor like fire? He go vomit anointing, give everybody woo, blow anointing for everybody body. Everybody they fall down, but the cameraman still stand. Cameraman don't resist anointing, Abi. That devil is a liar. He does says when you fall under the anointing, no be joko, because the way people fall under the anointing now, I don't understand. In our days, if you fall under the anointing, you need God to bring you back. But nowadays, I went to a church. A girl went down under the anointing. Her phone ring, I shock. She pick. She even tell the caller, say, "Abe, call me back. Are they under the anointing? We go talk later." Hallelujah. In life, we need to upgrade. That's why they ask this question. When I was small, I did hear say 2,000 years ago, Jesus died on the cross. My brother, I don't be almost 40 now. I go to church last Sunday. Pastor still repeat them again. 2,000 years ago, Jesus died on the cross. Now I tell the pastor, "Pastor, who calculated this mass? I want to know who calculated the mass, you know, because the thing, you know, they ever they change. Now they bring quarrel. Not even that will be my pain. Best you go electronic shop, go buy CD. They go give a receipt. You go Mr. Biggs, go buy mama. They go give a receipt. Which police will arrest you for mama where you carry? Tell me now. But some people, they change attitude to domain, no brick quarter. This is a new year. We need to upgrade in life. Not only a foolish man will continue to do one thing and expect a different result. Even witches that don't upgrade. For Kovu now, they get hotel. In case you know if you come back, you lodge. You discover since it's where HIV rain come. Witch, not the suck blood anyhow. The carrier go lab, go check the department very clearly to avoid stories that touch. Hallelujah. Now say, "Bio, native doctor, now they don't package, you know, be joko. If you see suit, I see one native doctor, one day wear Giorgio Armani. If you see the Amos style, if you see the cravat, now we are not saying in a native doctor, now when you take slippers, say wear the coat, now it's okay. The ministry don't change. And then now they don't upgrade though. And get laptop now. They know they carry, they do anyhow again. No, they know they smell and they wear perfume at some of that department. They get waiting, they fit person. Stick to what works for you. Chain, you know they feed goat, but they feed dog. Rope, you know they feed dog, but they feed goat. And I go say, make Two Face go advertise for contraceptive. For what? In the use? For where? People like Two Face supposed to advertise for baby pears, pampers, towel, and some other things that can increase the ministry. That's his calling. Two Face not be the only artist when you obey Bible. Go ye to the word and multiply. And my brother is fulfilling his ministry. Now, Joko, Two Baba. No brick quarter, yo. Now say it just be. See basket man, go they go do comedy. For what? No be made to the selling, bro. The dada, I get her for decoration. Go and sell something that resemble your calling, man. Agoda, go they do comedy. People like Agoda is supposed to they carve coffee. Or be undertaker. If I could die, go do HIV test. They no go use machine, I gauge. So my brother, come on, we know to bring you, come here, not waste our time. Move. We don't see him. With our eye, we have seen. Eyes have seen, ears have heard. Move. That's how it just be. So stick to what works for you. It help. People like me now, I won't go do modeling. Nobody go buy clothes. You know, they see my face, we'll be like, waiting in a separate fight. I'm like Mount Zion that cannot be moved. The only burnt offering that they see alive. Hallelujah. Now, wow. I see my face from mirror one day. I'm not happy with my parents, so. Therefore, disorganize each other. Those of them who never married, I encourage you that now, if you want to marry, marry somebody who will compliment you, somebody who will correct the rubbish in the family. If you have big eyes, I've heard people like Shegu Arise, Timaya, Empress forever. Unless you want to born General Vasia, your children will be seen everywhere. They're the front, they're the see back, they're the back, they're the see front. Oh, they can't wear glasses because the eye go shoot, the glasses come out. And it will not good for the ministry. Yeah. So if you dark as a woman, as I am, avoid me. You want to born Antichrist? When night reach, they're not going to see your children. No. Only you're not going to tell your children, hey, smile. Daddy want to know where you are. Ah, to not be too good. So now make me advise you. I beg. Samuel Kposo, when you want to marry, you marry girl will be like color TV. So people to say that wedding, they didn't know it was a correction of colors. Hallelujah. I say, my brother, you're wise. But the Lord is moving you now. Your belly is already big. And the things when you carry for back, they are equally not encouraging. Now when wife don't join, when you are your wife like that, we not go know, your picking not gonna know who you go call daddy because 12 are gonna resemble. Bros, na joke, oh, no take a play. Oh. Na joke. I say B. Hallelujah. May they don't beat me for this Lagos one day. I'll be somebody papa, they fool myself here. My pikin, if not they listen, I so palette the also. School fees, whether they pay so, we know the Tifa money. Like this with the also lamp. So you guys cooperate with me. Hallelujah. I say job. So you don't have to be slim in order to feel beautiful. Anyhow you day, you are blessed. Some were wonderfully made, some were fearfully made, but we were all made. It doesn't matter whether RMD is wonderfully made and Taribo is fearfully made. It doesn't matter. We were all made. All things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small, the Lord God made them all. So you don't have to be slim in order to feel beautiful. As for me, God does, I don't like the slim. I like the very many. I like the conspicuous and bogus. I like they're very proud. I like those ones who be like Mount Zion that can never be healed. Hallelujah. I like the ones who be like matter. Anything that has weight and that can occupy space. I like them like that. Now because the ones that they like, Bible write for them, occupy till I come. The ones that they like, they know they do catwalk. Not only cat be animal. What about hippopotamus, elephant, and rhinos? All of the nine. My only problem with big people is how would they make heaven? Because narrow is the way. Your full body go don't enter heaven, but your backside see the outside. Angel gonna say, please clear the aisle, clear the aisle. People wants to pass, but there's scripture for you. The Bible says it is better for you to enter heaven with one hand than to go to hell with two hands. So before you go enter, we cut some things out of it, so that your church can move to the permanent side. Hallelujah. I love to be rich. And because I was not poor before. We were so poor, even the rat way there we has, they gossip us. The rat way there we has, they go watch TV for our side. They call us, they can't sleep. My papa can't do mistake. Can't go buy Tokumbo TV. You know that TV where they blow before they start. All those other tell Lucas that paper the cover. Rat call open the back, now that they stay. When we all on TV, we don't know whether that color TV on a black or white, but you saw the man, shh. No, no, say rat don't remove all the wire away the back. Take that and make bed for that shit that they sleep. The day when we open the back, see them, now the rat they provoke. Eh? When are they shock? Nobody on the mates, they go see my bed. As long as we go now, we somehow would take breeze here so that we can be part of life. That's what I be. Hallelujah. So I love to be rich because everything about the rich is high. Everything about the rich is high. If they dwell in society, that society is called high society. If they sit down for table, it's called high table. When they become monarchs, they are addressed as your royal highnesses. When they become chief judge, they are addressed as high chief judge. Even when they fall sick, high blood pressure. You know, everything about the rich is high. I don't like the poor, man, because everything about the poor is low. Low blood count, low sperm count, low income. The only thing that is good about the low people is Bible says, "Lo, I am with you always." That's all. Everything about them is low. Hallelujah. The ministry is moving. Who say make your water no boil? They no go sell stove for in town. Now say just be. Hallelujah. Hey, God does. Pray may they not beat you for this one in the grass. So. Hallelujah. Nowadays, now quarrel the rain now for our musicians. So so quarrel every day, quarrel. Because they yes say to Pac and Biggie. They quarrel and they make money. Now our musicians begin quarrel now. Not be smart. They take music, tell the cost issue now. The person who started a rugged man, his cost can is not be joke. Terry G and AY.com, they cost that. Nikon Gravity even gets rich season 2. Finish in my yard, season 2A. Eh? That is somebody, papa. We get chemist. You know, say not only Nikon Gravity chemist, not that they say beer. So, you don't go respect yourself quietly now. They cost in my joy. Whenever I finish with that one, Kelly Handsome, don't enter more heat. They cost more heat. They say they've been Igwe, Uvusev, Igwe, Ugwe, Alamadu, Uwe. And they tell them, huh? Whenever I finish that one, Malam Spicy, and Terry G, they don't start quarreling. 1,005 naira. Bling, bling, with some boys anywhere. Huh? I never talk about that one, but Cobams. Hey, Cobams, come go join. Cobams now they sing. Maga no need pay. Hey, now tell Cobams. Cobams. These boys, the way they follow the place, so that they smoke it, bow. But they no call slap you till say you they see you. Just face your keyboard, leave all this wala alone to avoid stories that touch. Now, so the ministry they be, the church is moving to the permanent side gradually, and the men of God are being promoted. Hallelujah. There is nothing you are looking for this world that you will not find in the Bible. Everything where you define for this world, in the Bible, it have paid. I say it be. Igbo people, they don't the Bible, they don't tell. Luke chapter 1 verse 5. The Bible says, Joseph was a certain priest named Zachariah from the course of Abia. Hello, Igbo queen! Not too much. Where two or three women are gathered, negotiation is involved. Even the three wise men, they were from the east. Hallelujah. Urobo people came from King Solomon. Plenty wife and plenty children. Confirm. No shaking. Hallelujah. Igbo people, three wise men. They are from the east. Yoruba people came from Joseph. Can only Joseph come out for prison, come become prime minister. Najoku. I don't call somebody name. Just in case. But Hausa people, I don't know. Maybe King David is from the north. I'm very positive. King David should be from the north because not only King David sick, they can use a 30-year-old girl to support his ministry, whether the man of God will be well. Oh boy, when Israel come, cause David say, he not touched the girl. And I don't say yes, no hope. The dead way walking David, nothing can reverse it. Najoko, we are moving on and the ministry is moved. I've often said it that women, they are stronger than men in all ramifications. Men, we are the head, but the women, the neck. Without the neck, head we moveless, no moving. I can even further prove it that women, they are stronger than us. According to Bible, men came from dust, but the women came from bone. Hallelujah. So you see, say women, they are stronger than us. I can even further prove it that women are stronger than us. How many men where they listen to this tape now? We use 628 million naira to renovate office. Okay, make a leave them because I don't know who they listen. Just in case. And even during the swagger and the saga, now man die for inside the matter to tell you say women strong pastors. To further buttress my point, how many men we go stand for T junction 2 o'clock? They wait for spirit. No man get a care heart. But women, we wear that small short steam, if I don't record it, go stand there departmentally. Hallelujah. Let me further prove it to you. If it wasn't for the effort of a woman, there would have been no Niger. Because it was the wife of Lord Lugard Flora Shaw who named this country ministry, named this country after River Niger. That's why we get Niger. my people. That's what the story they go. Make if I no break quarrel. People like P Square, Mamuzi, all these twins where they now jamon at the thank God for women. Because if it wasn't for Mary Celeste, who stopped the killing of twins, by now the life of P Square would have been that of Solomon Grundy, who was born on Monday, Christian on Tuesday, small people who know the fear married on Wednesday. And he could not handle marriage, took ill on Thursday. The malaria grew worse on Friday, kick Jerry Khan on Saturday, church gathered, bury him on Sunday. And the Bible says, or the book says, this is the end of Solomon Omokinyovo Akpojiyomi Grundy. Hallelujah. Now you're going to say, women, they are strong. One other point I want to buttress. Women, they are stronger than men. You must respect women for this matter, because Eve was not selfish with the apple. Suppose you say Eve not give Adam apple shop, by now, not only women for open eye. Men who for the go office carry laptop without cloth. I mean, when I they talk, now go this stage they talk, I no go wear coat. Just imagine say me God does stand for Muson Center, they crack joke, and I no wear cloth. Hey, not only God know where you go to look. Hallelujah. The worst one, imagine say His Excellency, the President of the Federal Republic, want to make an announcement on TV, and Baba don't wear anything. Hey! Now that I go to say some of these SSS, they are not really encouraged. For their mind, I say, Baba, don't jump too much. Don't jump. You know, don't jump too much. Just behave yourself. I'm telling you, you don't ever imagine that. Say, police, stand for checkpoint. You know, wear cloth. Hang AK-47 for neck. Everybody move, I move you. You begin jump up and down. You're not going nowhere, you go tell us, oh, what do you want to move me? Stay one place, make a note to move me, I beg. So you see, women, they are stronger than us. But women, make I ask you now. You people, you have started doing something that is provoking me. If God does not punish this generation, God will have to apologize to Sodom and Gomorrah. Yes, so God did not create Adam and Eve. He created Adam and Eve. But nowadays, women are falling in love with women. They are helping us in our own ministry. Ladies and gentlemen, we not tell them, I say, Tyre also, leave our properties for us. Please, leave them for us. It's very important. And when you ask them, say, why are you tripping for a fellow woman? You go say, I don't need a man. Shut up. You need us. You need us 24/7. God, when he dwell like that, he no be deaf and dumb. He know where they go. If you say you don't need a man, are you trying to spell a woman without a man? Or spell a female without a male? Or spell a she without a he? Or spell a Mrs. without a mister? Or spell a madam without an Adam? When I need our ministry, you cannot run away from it. Every problem where woman they face, man they inside. Manicure. Man. Mental breakdown. Man. Mental stress. Man. Menopause, man, menstrual pain, man, evil gynecology, guy, see this an issue. You see, when I need us, the ministry must move together forever. No, people, the women, they provoke me. Men now, they know they love each other too. Huh? God did not create Adam and Steve. He created Adam and Eve. Leave the women property, leave them for them, leave them. Ah, when I think about my own, I cry as a day so. But then I got a trip for Shomole. For what? For what? And you know Shomole is not romantic, it's a comrade. Only khaki they wear. Now be the only governor, we know the reserve governor. We go so Agbada give you now. Once so Agbada coat, give you may you wear. So that your ministry will be moving. Ladies and gentlemen, I love my country. There is no other country on the surface of the earth that I would rather come from. Niger is the best country in the whole wide world. Forget all this way CNN they talk. That they try to paint us black. Everything when it bad, now black. Black Maria, Black Friday, Black Mail, Black Book, Black Sheep. You know, consign us with all black. Put all the colors of this world together, it will give you black. We are original, authentic, behavioral, departmental, and the ministry is good. Forget how to say, you both put the trailer, say, we are ritual killers. If we be ritual killer, then be serial killer. Killing are killing. They are serial killers, we are ritual killers. All of them are killing. I know you both are smart now, because the time will be say, America, they grow up. There was no CNN to report their mess ups. We just day 50 now. The time when America day 50, they don't develop like us. America is almost 300 years now. They don't reach menopause. Very soon, their ministry will be stagnant for a while. So, may they not say, Nigeria, we are the best country on the surface of the earth. We are doing things Americans are still dreaming to do. Nigerians, we give beneficially, benevolently, sacrificially. Americans are still dreaming to do that. Nigeria now be the only country where we say they give another country light and they don't get. And we are comfortable. You know, you say with the quarrel. For where? For this country. Nobody go arrest you, say your generator the disturber. Even if you call police go say, yourself go buy generator. Take a face in window so that they will be harmonizing. Ha ha ha. Now so we are living peacefully here. Now so you just be. In this country, you feel the prison win election. I'm telling you, no, this country full sheep, full two sheep lost. Today we are still looking for them. Full aeroplane lost. In no crash, in no land. We no see pilot, we no see pilotry, no cabin crew, no report. And the ministry is moving. For this country, no joke. Our prisons are so equipped that they produce president for this country. That's why they tell people, say, they're different between cell and prison. If you go to cell, when you come outside, you become an ex-convict. But if you go prison, Omo, you will rule the nation. I'm telling you. Now, I'm going to ask you, my people. Mandela, na prison he go, I be na cell. Na prison I be. When he come outside, where do he be? President. Hallelujah. Hey, you get one other person for this country where go somewhere. When he come back, he become president. Now I don't call anybody name. Okay. I'm just with my ministry. Now say B. Now when people they go prison, they come outside, they call president and they fear. Because I know say Reverend King see the prison. May not call come outside, turn everybody to burnt offering. People go to go church with fire extinguishers, oh boy. We don't know the kind of anointing we pastor go get today, oh. Oh my holy self. Now so it just be, Nanja, it's too sweet. But no matter what it is, ladies and gentlemen, I'm telling you, Nanja, we can speak English. Speak English. I will not do anything. Get one day where Pastor Chris speak English, God declare public holiday, quick. Now God said we have to investigate some of these things properly. Let it not be told that God misfired. Naija, it too sweet. That's why you have to defend this country anywhere, any day. When I was traveling to UK, man of God, I bought a ticket for first class. People don't know me by the ticket, but I'm there. Sometimes people, it's not fair. I say it's just me. I did first class, and you know, in first class, you are at liberty to call those things that be not as though they were. But people, you know, go believe, sir, this first class hunger nearly finished me. They bring chicken, I refuse. They bring salad, I refuse. Bring wine, I refuse. Oyibo man just they collect. For my mind, if you shop all those things, you go pay. So I was just starving. But they say, worry not the carry last. Send a party to happen, may fall. Who say remember water no boy, they no go send stone for it all. I say it just be. Now work out, let's say I go use myself. I can see one Nigeria for front. Now I say, oh boy. They know they give somebody food for the front where we dey. Now the guy say, ah, which of the front? Ah, I say, now front. I say, my friend, which of the front? I say, how many fronts there's at this plane? Sir, if you are in the business class or you are in first class, you should eat anything. I say, brother. But if you eat, you go pay. I say, no, you have already paid that thing in the ticket. I provoke. Now go me to Oyibo, they take my chickens. And I say, chairman, what's your name? The guy said, my name is Eric. I said, okay, Eric, how old are you now? The guy said, I'm 44. Now tell him, If you know what be 99, all my chicken where they chop since now they're hungry. If you know provide that, you know go believe. My own go pass terror reason. Just bring something now. Now the guy said, but I thought you were not hungry. I said, repeat and make a hear. You see me, they swallow spit here. You see, not throat to pay me. You know, say, now hunger. I don't know the girl on throat. Only you try to swallow everything. You go fat like puff puff before we reach where we go. Now the guy said, please call on the air hostess. Perhaps he could get you something. And for those of you who never travel, we be saying, only I go for it. And they collect the Shukum ministry and they enter. AOSS, that be the motor gear for plane. Oh, blood of God. And AOSSs are not supposed to be ugly. AOSSs are supposed to be beautiful. So that in case the plane won't crash, you could say the last phase where you go see your mom, make it fine. So that you self go know where you go. Hallelujah. Before I look, one fine, God bless you, anointed, tongue-talking fire brand, shaped like Coca-Cola tins, just bust out. Hello. That last say, where you? Leave grandma, they're hungry. I said, sorry, we don't have solid food anymore, but we have food for vegetarians. Now I say, now my own go lost. Bring them now, they hurry. Ladies and gentlemen, I come pack grass, put for my table. The elusive indica, carica papaya, and some other department of grass whose name are yet to be written in the encyclopedia of Eluelu. Hallelujah. I begin chop grass to make things worse, they support our yogurt. I begin to chop grass, they drink yogurt. Oh boy, that combination was not a very good combination. And because of my belly, no day used to that kind of mixture. Before I look, my belly begins swell. Wait to consign me. Freely I have received. I call it freely, they donate for inside first class, for inside plane. You know that kind of donation where you go give, you go pronounce somebody's name. You so, oof, no be joke. I give out that we may, I would do. No be joke. I say, when I release one, party cool. I am a ding. One Nigeria way them about the guy provoke. My friend, what is this? What is this? Who is this irresponsible idiot that cannot control his center of attraction? Don't you know this is airplane and it's airtight? When I know say window, no, they said they blue. Who they do this wicked thing? I bone. Nothing concern me. I release another one. Hey, before I look, pilot provoke. Cabin crew. Check the wire. Something is burning here. Something is burning. Everybody begin run. I bone. Hey. I bring another one. Amudi, who you diadin? Hey. The Chinese power is on my side. The guy provoke. Which yeah? Now I tell the guy, wait. You two guy toilet. Now the way do me that sound. Do I love this? No, say, what worry, boy, where did the carry go? America for the first time. He didn't sign the plane. Before I look this mama, then they talk. This is where they do so, not be small picking, you know. This is not matured adult capabilities. If the person not talk now, I go swell. As he won't swear, now Donald Duke hold him out. Say, my friend, leave this thing. And when I say Donald Duke, as I was releasing, he himself was receiving. Hallelujah. So, my brother, this is Godot's Comedy Clinic. The only clinic where you come, where all sicknesses and diseases, depression, sadness, sorrow, and bitterness are forgotten and treated forever. This is just the word one. I urge you to watch out for word two, word three, and on until Jesus comes. My name is Godons, the Berlusconi of the comedy. Don't play no joke. The way forward is forward. No man walks into his destiny walking backward. What we call future is not in tomorrow, it's within. You have to discover what you have within and be able to create a tomorrow. My philosophy in life, humility plus the fear of God is equals to honor, life, and riches. It's my prayer earnestly that this audio CD will take your life from the level that it is now to where God wants it to be. I'm out of here. I hope to see you in World 2. Hallelujah.